If you want to create camera movement in Procreate Dreams, there's a way to do it. First, we'll have all our layers and we'll have to group them. Just circle to group. And we'll delete all the excess layers. We'll hit the playhead, click move, and click move and scale. You don't have to do this, but you can set all your keyframes in the original position of the camera if you want to keep returning it to that position. Right now, we'll do a camera shake. We'll hit the playhead on the keyframes and click translate. X for left and right, Y for up and down. I'm going to keep using Y keyframes. If you want to make it go up, just input a number. If you want to go down, input a number, go back into the keyframe, and then click minus. You can also move the keyframes and keep their information. To create a pan zoom, just click on your object and make it bigger. After that, you can edit the easing. Make sure your horizontal and vertical scale keyframes are set to the same easing, or your animation will become distorted. X and Y can be set to whatever easing you would like. If you want to remove a track from the influence of the camera, just take it out of the group. If you don't like your movement and you want to remove it, you can also just ungroup all the layers, and you won't have any more camera movement. If you learned anything, please like and subscribe. You can also grab this file on Gumroad. Please consider checking out my Patreon and Instagram. Thank you.